house.
Flaky.
Brad is probably dead.
La porte! La porte! Vite! La porte!
Junior, retire la tête à l'image.
Trip to Creep Town.
And that's me, Popeyes. Has long lines, so invalid.
True.
And crappy service. Chick-fil-A has good service, though.
Popeyes has bad service because it's Popeyes. Like, that you go there, you get the worst service.
You go there, you have to wait like 30 minutes for two strips of chicken.
It's like going to Disneyland and then seeing two people being like AIDS monsters.
Boom!
I'm gonna
lot of dead people in one room.
Hosan! You're in box, you see! Okay, all of you, into the room.
This whole time we've had a lighter. Wow.
Put them on fire.
How? Like that? Those shorts are like so skin tight. There's like nothing.
That's because she wasn't in a minute.
Probably like her
knowledge
is just.
What the hell is this fucking place?
Dude, even those meatheads seem spooked.
You think the ship is the Manchurian Gold?
We are in the vicinity of those coordinates.
We can't just sit around. We need a plan.
We're not exactly in the best position to be making any moves.
The second they let their guard down, we gotta take advantage of it and get off the ship.
Can I go see Brad?
Yeah, because he's trying to command us.
Yeah, man. This whole rust bucket's one tetanus shot from the bottom of the ocean.
We already tried to escape. Didn't exactly work out.
We gotta get back to the boat and find
excuse
Brad.
Excuse me.
What happened to him?
No idea.
They swiped our distributor cap. Gonna be difficult to get anywhere without it.
What's a distributor's cap? I wanna know.
So, okay, what exactly is a distributor cap? Now pretend you're talking to someone who doesn't know anything about boats.
Like myself.
It makes the engine work. I don't know. The Duke of Milan is dead in the water without it.
While those guys are out panning for Manchurian gold or whatever they think they're gonna find on this floating coffin, we gotta take advantage and look around for a way out of here.
I wonder why this was ripped off.
Should we expect an itemized bill for all these extras?
Yeah. Kidnapping, 750 a.m. Extra time, right, 350 an hour. Listening to your stupid bickering?
What?
I'll get back to you on that one.
At least you're not charging us for the damage to your boat.
I am now.
What do you think this ship was?
Like a love letter.
Hi,
baby. Hey, baby, yeah. Real, real creepy.
Specs.
I look like a twig.
I don't want to put them on.
Oh, fucking trees. So creepy.
That's a gross ass compass. How long you fucking think that's been there? Like 100 years?
Probably.
I'm gonna die over there.
Dude, I wonder what would be growing in among us soon.
It smells like our sink.
Et j'ai pas les outils pour y arriver.
Fais ce que je te dis. Et c'est tout.
Va te faire foutre.
Quoi? Qu'est-ce que t'as dit?
Rien. Trop du cul. Arrête, arrête ça.
bientôt riche si vous la fermez. Et si vous faites ce que je vous dis de faire.
Il y a quelque chose qui cloche.
Sorry.
Je sais pas. C'est
trop bizarre. Have you ever played through this
on
whole thing?
On fait seulement les volets. Et là, on se retrouve coincé sur ce ratio de merde.
So how long did it take you to get
through? Et on a des prisonniers. Ça va trop loin, là, ça. Vos gueules. Fermez-la, tous les deux. Je suis votre capitaine. Et je vous ordonne d'obéir à mes ordres.
If this is like 5 hours, there's no way I'm gonna make it through the whole thing. I'll pass out.
She's just sitting there, like...
That would be me.
What? The ship ain't gonna captain itself.
Any luck?
I can't get it open.
Hey!
Maybe we can bend it open and get out of here.
Oh, we don't know where a vent like this would go. Wherever it leads, it can't be worse than here.
You want me to just smash through this wall?
No, I got this.
Someone should create a distraction. This is gonna be loud.
Wait. Maybe we should try barricading the door instead.
I'm the reason she got snagged.
Oh,
no way. No heroics. We gotta get as far away from here as we can.
Right?
Probably
so
killed
proud
her.
Of your character growth.
I probably killed her, but I feel bad about it.
Dude, where is my turn?
You're dead.
Your turn died.
I should get to play your character if I die. Just
yeah. But I need to find stuff.
We're getting chased by somebody.
He's like, yeah, I gotta find
the
mystery.
Oh, I needed a new pair of bunnies. I shat myself.
Yeah, I need some jump scares.
And then there's the mystery of the smelly socks and pungent briefs.
Shoes than what they were right now.
He doesn't even
are
have
sure
to.
You sure you can't dig in the pile of clothes?
Fuck!
Don't go back! No!
It was just a glitch to the door. What
What's wrong?
No! Why?
Dude, stop!
I'm trying to get the stuff out! What the
back.
Fuck?
Oh my god!
I just want to know where the hell they all went.
There should have been dozens of people on board. Hundreds.
She wasn't old!
How could they all just vanish and leave all of their stuff behind?
Something doesn't add up.
Oh my god!
Whoa! Ooh, creepy light. Let's go to his creepy light.
It's like, oh, all these things that could lead to something grim. Oh, did you see that?
Yeah, I did.
What?
Yeah, I did. I don't know.
What?
Corner.
Oh my god.
Oh no, that was actually a glitch.
Oh boy.
Here we go. This is gonna go well.
Yeah, right.
Oh my god.
Oh no.
Here we go.
Someone
list.
Took a massive dump.
Dear Eileen, the constipation keeps going.
That's what
he's saying. Why was he reading this?
He's talking about the letter.
Dern and eels? Creeps me out, but he keeps telling me there's a little boy.
Oh,
sounds like a Catholic
God.
Ship.
Yeah.
And it sounds like Ted, and I know he's messing
with
me.
There was a guy with a cross necklace on there.
Gotta go for now, honey.
He's the guy.
My friend. Rockin' the boat, my baby. Rockin' the boat.
Don't rock the boat, baby. Rock the boat.
I'm so scared now. Oh my gosh.
You think
I'm surprised you're
scared?
Get jump scared in the bathroom. Jump scared.
Alright, I'm waiting for it.
Now I'm like so like shaky and anxious.
You look away every time there was something.
He always
every
walks
time.
Away.
I get the jump scare.
God, I wonder if Fliss is okay.
She's a tough cookie.
What are they doing to her?
Jay.
They killed her, that's why.
You're gonna drive yourself crazy. Just hope for the best, okay?
You hear that?
If by that you mean the terrifying sound, then no.
Like rats?
Your...
Is
something moving?
Something
we're
moving would make
running,
that sound,
okay?
Sure.
Yeah, I'm doing a speed run, dude.
Yeah.
You're the only one that gets out.
I am
oh,
so
there's a guy
freaked
standing
out.
There. Holy shit.
It's okay.
Oh, no.
I'll protect you.
No, that was legit a nurse that was standing in front of that one door, dude.
Yes.
Wow.
That was not a glitch.
Oh, this is nice.
Maybe everyone's hiding in the hold for a big surprise party.
I don't think so.
No, the boat is rotten and they're so
rotten, the boat.
Rat skull. That's
dope.
Becomes
who's
your new wedding ring.
Who's the master now? Who's scared now, bitch? Dead, that's what you are.
You're dead.
There's something on the table.
I know, I'm getting there. I'm trying to get to the position.
It sucks you in.
Here's Nicky Mickey!
Oh, cool, an iPad. First gen.
How do you open it?
Oh, like this.
How do you get to Facebook?
Oh, here we go.
That's not on Facebook.
Oh, Jesus.
Reddit.
The skipper was KO'd. The booze for this whole goddamn trip. There's nothing like a sober. Well, nothing like being sober.
Nothing like a sober.
You can tell who wrote this because they said feller.
Yeah.
Right.
Wow.
I got with a feeler.
Booze was a bum love parade.
Baloney.
See, he was drunk off the full cups.
Still
like
ditch water.
Well,
Taco Bell and they had a ditch water. Berea said, they made some hooch. Hoopla. I left it. Meeting up later at 6 to check it out.
Booze was a bum lost. Does that mean you drank so much you shit yourself?
Yeah. Ooh, there's more pages.
Oh my gosh.
Yay.
Yes,
what a
secret
time
found.
That the boys made more hooch.
More hooch.
It's neat. And try some. But what else is there to do?
Like
new batch is worse than the last
right
one.
Now.
Just worse.
Is beef just out of the game at this point?
Yeah. Beef has died.
What? How
like,
is
he's
beef?
He's going to wake up and be like, what the fuck is everybody?
We got the beef.